Up next, something must be in the water in this rural town of Northampton.